What a weird year. We all have to wear masks now, which I actually don't mind. I enjoy wearing the mask because now I could go back to all those places that say, never show your face here again. great. I could finally go back to that Applebee's in Comac or Boston. Finally go back there. Wow, they're very uptight up there.
So being up here in Canada, you know, we've got, well, here in Vancouver in the West Coast, we don't get a lot of snow, but we did get a good dumping of snow last night. And this morning I was driving down the street and saw a snowman on the street corner. And I was wondering what the hell he was doing. He had a pair of pants by his bottom there. And so I asked him, hey, snowman, what are you doing? He says, well, I heard the snowblower was coming by.
But one good thing about COVID-19 is, especially in Japan, we don't have to take any more the crowded rush hour train every morning. You know, Japan is the safest country in the world, only if you're men. For women, taking train itself is just, you know, a dangerous war against chikan, meaning gropers. Men who want to touch us, you know. So for men, taking train is already Asia's most popular sex tourism.
I just recently got called to jury duty. Anybody else get called to jury duty recently?
Yes.
Tried by a jury? Zooming in from prison? Anybody? So I get called to jury duty. And let me just tell you, as a mother of 9 children, let me just say, jury duty is a dream come true.
Now, my wife is very slow getting in the car. She cannot fasten a seatbelt in the time that I allot, which is before the extinction of mankind. That's when I learned that being married is a lot like dodgeball. You just don't want to get hit in the face.
The worst part about living at home is when you find out your parents are having more sex than you are. It's even worse because they're divorced.
All right, we're up to $22,875. The most recent from Leah Tart. Oh, I get it. That's funny. I get jokes. All right. But yeah, keep it going, guys.
Just read the donations.
Baby. Okay. $15 from Leah Tard. $10 for Lawnmower. Oh, God. All right. Steve Katsos is $100. Thank you, Steve Katsos. That's funny because it's Greek. And, head of hot hair? Head of hair? All right, I mean,
I talked to my psychic today. Her name is Madame Julia. She told me I have some unresolved issues from past lives that I need to work through in this lifetime. Yeah, apparently in each past life, I've looked like Carrot Top.
Tim did introduce me as being a concussive, so disclaimer, if I say or do anything, and I probably won't do anything because I'm sitting, so I might lift my breasts up so you can see, you know, but that might be the only thing I do that you may not approve of, but I'll try to refrain from that. That's it.
I want to see a Christmas card with people that are throwing things at each other. Yeah, that they're unwashed bodies and their matted hair.
Yeah,
my people, you're my people. Yeah, so yes, Merry freaking Christmas, right?
Yeah. You know, being in the X-ray business, I know a little about anatomy. And did you know the human hand is made up of 27 small bones? But when I'm bored and lonely, mine seems to have 28.
Hmm. So I had to go by the school the other day for my little one. And even though she's virtual, they want to give her all the stuff for Christmas and Hanukkah. But I got to pick it up outside. So I pull up and I got the kid in the car and I go to park and she goes, "You can't park there, daddy. You can't park there, daddy. You can't park there." And I'm like, "I'm in a hurry. It's COVID, whatever." I leave her in the car, I run over, I get the stuff, I clean it up, I come back. By that time, there's two of those rent-a-cops and they're on Segways and they pull up and they go, "You can't park there, daddy. You can't park there." I park there and they're like, "Cause it's expectant mother's parking." I'm thinking to myself, my mother is Jewish from Mobile, Alabama, and 75 years old. That woman expected a whole hell lot of it more out of me. I'm going to park here.
Got the 23,000. We're even. We got $25 from Cole Cuts. All right. $100 from Anonymous. Wow, that organization usually hates everyone. That's cool. We're still with the 15 with Leotard and Lawnmower.
There's an organization called PETA. You've heard of them? People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals. Well, they've come out now and they're telling us not to call our cats and dogs pets because it's degrading. We should call them animal companions. Animal companion? I don't know about you, but that's what I called each and every one of my ex-boyfriends. I think Fluffy deserves better.
Let's see. So I have an ant problem. So I went to the hardware store today, and I got some ant killer, and I paid the cashier for it. And then I just immediately poured it down my pants, and I thought, "Ah, oh, that's much better." Hey, what do you call two ants who are on their way to get married? Antelope.
Yeah, I came to the U.S. as a foreign exchange student. My parents exchanged me for U.S. dollars. And I came to the U.S. I lived with a host family on a pig farm. Farm with 5,000 pigs. Yes. I'm so impressed. I mean, back home, our pig farm only had 300 pigs.
They had Mall Center up and running. You know, at via Zoom, you know, like something like this, they had Mall Center up and running, like at Zoom like this. And I think they kind of rushed it this year. All right. Mostly because, you know, they got the wrong color Santa. You know what I'm saying? Because hear me out. I always thought Santa Claus was like big, white and jolly. Right. The Santa Claus they got for this Zoom meeting was like big, jolly and choco, you know.
The 90s had Tamagotchi. Cute little virtual pets that fit in your pocket. We had Crocs, plastic foot waffles. The 90s gave us Pulp Fiction. We had Twilight, like a movie that could have saved a lot of money if they used to use mannequins instead of actors.
I have a 22-year-old son, and he was ranking all of these Star Wars Jedi for me. And I don't mean movies or TV shows. I mean, like, Leia, Luke. He was just every single Jedi. He was ranking them in terms of potential Jedi skill. Not achieved Jedi skill, but, you know, potential skill. And after about 20 minutes, he goes, "Well, do you have any questions?" And I said, "Yeah. How on earth do you have a girlfriend?"
23,070. My God. We got Geriatric. Rufus is leaking at $30. That's an issue. That's going to cost more than $30 if your roof is leaking. Ivana Free Freeze. That is Macedonia. $25 at that. And Dwayne Pipe.
Dwayne Pipe.
We ain't pipe at $5. But even after this show, you can continue donating at bobnelson.com and make sure your names are hilarious. So that's, it's better. Like, so you donate, and it's a sad cause, but you made it funny. Almostcomedy.com and check out jotsu.com so you can join other people if you want to write and do some comedy.